What up? Welcome to Real Ass Tarot by Indigroove. I'm just gonna fucking let it come out, and whatever I feel like the message is for the world. Speaking of message, Eight of Wands. Message for the world. Confirmation from spirit right there. So bottom of the deck's the Hangman. Fucking Mr. Know-it-all in upside down world. So let's see, what message for the world does spirit have? What message can I give for the world? Because it ain't about me. What can the world look forward to? What does spirit have in store for us mere mortals? Can I dabble in some divination here? Can you tell me the future, or do I have to rely on a book that some other motherfuckers wrote? Let's see. Well, we got the Six of Pentacles. And we got the King of Pentacles in reverse. Interesting. So, Six of Pentacles obviously represents balance. And King of Pentacles in reverse, I would say, is, to me, that's, well, in terms of the world message, that we're not living up to our potential. We have the potential to be the King of Pentacles, to achieve this balance, and we can't even do that. So the world is failing right now. And Spirit says, we're not living up to our potential. That's the message I'm getting right now. Okay, so what do we do about that, Spirit? What's some advice? How do we reach our potential in this upside down world? This card flipped. We got the Hermit in reverse. So maybe we all need to come out of our shell. We need to finally, I don't know, restore some balance, live up to our potential, quit sitting around waiting for a savior, whether it be Donald Trump, whether it be Jesus, Mashiach, Moloch, Anunnaki. What the fuck are we waiting on, bro? That's the message I'm getting from Spirit right now. I don't know about y'all. What else can you tell us, Spirit? How can we, you know, come out of our shell and live up to our potential? What about those who refuse to see? What about the people who are waiting on divine intervention at this point, or trusting the plan, whether it be trusting God's plan, trusting Q's plan, trusting Donald Trump's plan, trusting Israel's plan? Like, we trust in plans. Is that what we should be doing right now? How about a message of confirmation or not? Well, let's see what we got. Nine of Swords in reverse. With the Hermit of in reverse. So maybe we should come out of this period of stagnation, wallowing in grief. It's time to end that shit, world. That's the message I'm getting. I don't know, maybe y'all see something different, but Four of Pentacles upright. Our security. Our stability, financial stability, emotional, familial stabilities. Just like the Six of Pentacles. It's a lot of pentacles in this reading. Okay, I got the message. I got the message. The advice is that we come out of hermit mode. We get out of wallowing in this grief. And I don't know. We take control and secure our stability. Live up to our potential. Restore balance. Because these are the messages from Spirit I'm getting. What else? You know what? At this point, I've got advice. How about some cards for the outcome? What is going to happen, Spirit? Are we going to get our shit together? Are we going to heed these messages or not? Tell me what the future holds. What is the collective going to manifest collectively in the shared reality we live in? What is that outcome? Not my personal outcome. What's the outcome for the collective, Spirit? Four of Wands, upright. Wait, we're still waiting on our ships to come in. Okay. Give me some word in that, Spirit. That tells me we're just sitting around waiting still. So what's the outcome of that? Do our ships come in or not? Even though we're supposed to come out of hermit mode, out of the Nine of Swords grief, worry and stress, secure our own stability. That came out sideways, but Three of Swords, heartbreak. And since it came out sideways with the Four of Wands, seems to me that we're going to sit around waiting for our ships to come in. Maybe we're just prolonging the heartbreak and Three of Swords, you know. Can represent a third party of any type, so waiting for this third party to come in, whether it be Jesus, whether it be fucking Donald Trump. What's the outcome, Spirit? What's the point of all these messages for the collective? One more card, please. Clarify. All right. King of Swords reversed. So it seems to me that we're just, we're not ready to cut the bullshit. We've got the Knight of Cups. And the Page of Pentacles. So let me recap. Spirit had messages. The issue is balance. Six of Pentacles. King of Pentacles in reverse. Not living up to our potential. Advice, Hermit in reverse, along with the Nine of Swords in reverse. So coming out of seclusion, coming out of hiding, getting over the worry and grief. Four of Pentacles, securing our own stability. What are we doing? What was the outcome? Three of Wands. Three of Wands makes more sense. Waiting on our Savior. Three of Swords sideways. Prolonging the inevitable heartbreak. Due to the fact that we're still King of Swords in reverse. Not cutting out the bullshit. Slow moving. Knight of Cups. Keeping our emotions to ourselves. Not really living up to our potential. Not doing that. Just to end up back at the Page of Pentacles. Hoping that our gold and our Bitcoin and all our crypto, all our best laid plans, all our future retirement, all our Four of Pentacles, our outcome is in reverse, Page of Pentacles. We're going backwards. We're going to all end up back at the beginning. Because we don't want to come out of hermit mode. We don't want to get out of our grief. We don't want to secure. Again, it's a broken record. We're not living up to our fucking potential. Because we're never going to reach. We're actually moved from the Six of Pentacles backwards, where the outcome is down to the Page of Pentacles. Any final messages, Spirit? Because I get it. I see exactly what you're saying here, but nobody else listens to me, so what does it matter? All right, we got a few here. Oh, look. We got the Fool card, the Hero's Journey, where we finally get out of this Nine of Swords reverse energy and Hermit reverse energy. We make the leap of faith. We got the... The Seven of Swords, as they try to sneak away. I believe this is the... Is this the Five? The Five of Swords. After the Seven of Swords, the Five of Swords. And what do we have here? Sideways, the King of Cups. So, hey, there's some progress. That leaves me hanging. Once you clarify that King of Cups, clarify all these sword cards, the Seven, the Five, and the King of Cups. One more card for the outcome. I got the message, but, you know, my message don't resonate. So, you know, the Spirit is just trying to tell me what I already know here, but help me make sense for the collective here. Hey, wouldn't you know it? The Hangman in reverse, which I mentioned at the beginning of the read, so we turn inverted world upside down. And then we can be upright. And what does he make the shape of with his legs there? It's the figure four, as they call it. The figure four. Just like the Four of Pentacles, our stability. Restoring balance to Six of Pentacles. Alright, there's the message for today. I hope y'all enjoyed that. This is my new calling in life, I think.